I'm sure Thomas wouldn't mind staying.
Of course not, Thomas boasted. I'm not a scaredy engine.
So Duck and Percy left. When Thomas was by himself, every sound and every shadow was spooky.